will have you there very soon.
Listen up. Island's right there, and we're not in pieces. Yet. Stealth-Tech is working.
This is a familiar sight by now, huh? The pilot will give you the signal soon. See you on the ground.
This is your captain. T-minus 15 seconds till we reach the drop-off. Time for you to go. Try not to die down there.
I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere.
Out you go!
Focus. Things have been easy so far. Inside that compound, they will not be so simple. If things get out of control, stick to the main objective. Get into the vault. Side gate. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Ah!
taste in things to steal. Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. Do not give up on a locked door. Why not ask a guard nicely for the key? Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Okay, I do you a deal. You managed to sneak out of there wearing that necklace. Where I keep the Navy wine. Extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go. Uh-oh. By the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out! This time is the straw that breaks the camel's hump, I think.
Puta madre!
That's the main dock. Can you see a boat you can use? Thank you. say. You kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be.
Hola! ¿Qué tal?